And with an issue like climate change and an opportunity that some Green New Deal type of structure could present for Wisconsin, would pay dividends for generations. It would completely, like you said, change the economy. It also prolong the lifespan of this planet. And we can do it in a way that benefits everybody, especially communities that have been left behind by deindustrialization,
yep.
Communities that have been left behind by globalization.